While the zoom feature in your iPhone 7 is on, you can easily change the zoom level to the lowest one by using your voice. To enable this voice command, go to settings, swipe home screen to the left, and then tap setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap accessibility, scroll down the screen, and then tap voice control. Make sure the voice control feature is on by tapping the on off switch next to voice control. The switch turns green when it's on. Next, tap customize comments. Scroll down the screen. And then tap accessibility. Scroll down the screen. And then tap minimize zoom. Tap the on off switch next to enable. The switch turns green when it's on. As the example, I will zoom out the screen first. And then minimize the zoom level by saying minimize zoom. Minimize zoom. Now your phone will display what's on the screen to allow a magnifier level or in a default display. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.